One person is dead after a rollover crash in Janesville. Janesville Police say officers were trying to find a silver SUV that was reported to be speeding on North Oak Hill Avenue last night. Officers later found the SUV and tried to pull it over, but the driver sped off. A short time later, a crash was reported on South Pearl Street. An SUV hit a utility pole and building. Police say it was the same SUV they tried to pull over. The driver died on the scene and has not been identified.